cliche terms aside, it has been an amazing week. So I'm going to start off by thanking our hosts, Felicia and Bill DeNamo. Please give a big round of applause for this amazing, amazing party.
Disappear without a trace, we'll be gone. The moon and the stars will follow the calm. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world.
Secondly, to my family for supporting such an amazing week, my dad Mehdi, my mom Faye, his wife Nahi, my sister Shiva, the whole family for just an amazing, amazing week.
Old in African teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together, yes, yes. You and me together.
To quote one of the geniuses of all time, despite anything else, Jackson, Michael Jackson. From his DVD, he said it very simply, it's about the L-O-V. And he meant that in music and life, and I believe that's about what this week has been about. Today is about people from abroad, international, national, cross-country.
Eyes closed, we're gonna spin through the stars, our arms wide. As the sky, we gon' ride the blue all the way to the end of the world. To the end of the world. Oh, when the kids are old enough, we gon' teach them to fly.
There's really nothing else to say but how amazed we are. To have you guys here with us all week, and just always remember times like these and truly cherish them. And we have something that we can remember and be inspired. So thank you to everybody for an amazing time. Canon salam.
I'd just like to say thank you to everyone from the bottom of my heart for being here with us on our most important day of our lives. I mean, I don't know, it sounds really funny and cheesy, but it is. I've been waiting for this day for a very, very long time. It took me forever to find you, but I finally found you, babe.
I never heard that accent.
I got all like southern on.